festive season around the corner, all we can think about is sweets, chocolates, binge eating, lots of festive food, which in turn means weight gain, excess calorie intake and whatnot. But stop right there. What if I tell you that you can enjoy all the festivities and still stay healthy? Yes, that's possible. Here are some amazing tips and tricks that you need to follow this festive season to stay healthy and to stay in shape. Number 1. Drink more water than the usual. This will keep you hydrated as well as remove all the toxins from your body and prepare your body for all the food intake. Sometimes you can even add a slice of lemon to add some flavor. Number 2. Portion control. Now this is something very, very important. Usually we have a tendency to binge on excess food on our cheat days. Similarly, with festive spirit around the corner, there might be a chance that you binge on excess sweets and excess festive food. But this is where you go wrong. You always have to keep a tab on your portions. Keep a track of what you are eating and how much you are eating in a day. Number 3. Replace sugar with jaggery or honey. If you're planning to prepare your desserts at home, so make sure to avoid sugar completely. Instead, you can use honey or jaggery. And if you're planning to order your sweets from outside, then opt for sugar-free options. Number 4. Do not skip your workout routine no matter what. This is very important. Start your day right. The more you work out, the more you feel like eating healthy. So do not skip. Number 5. Replace all your fried snacks and chocolates with dry fruits instead. You can use cashews, almonds, walnuts, raisins. You can even use seeds like sesame seeds, melon seeds, sunflower seeds. I think dry fruits are your best bet during festive season. Number 6. Eating late at night is a big no-no. No matter what the occasion is, avoid eating late at night. Because if you eat late at night, it affects your digestion and then in turn, it can lead to weight gain. And I'm sure you don't want that. In fact, for another tip, I'll suggest eat something before you leave your house so that you can fill your appetite a little and then you can avoid overeating at the party. Another important thing to keep in mind is to take care of your beverage consumption. We usually have a tendency of consuming beverages along with our meals, especially at parties or celebrations, but these beverages are full of calories and sugar. Alcohol can be fattening too, so try consuming fresh juices instead. So I hope this helps. You don't need to resist your temptation, you just need to plan them well. At the same time, don't forget to have some amazing fun this festive season. Stay safe, stay healthy.